All right, guys, we are out here in the yard at the beginning of the farm tour with Miguel. What's up? Tanner on the camera. We're probably trading off here and there. We got the pups with us.
We got Yogi right here.
Yogi. Got Isla over here on deck. We got them all on board. We're starting the tour up here because we got some trees and stuff planted. This is my grafted rambutan. Battle, it's not looking
not
too,
looking so hot.
It's not so hot,
oh,
dude.
Oh no!
Oh, fuck, Miguel, bro, dude!
Oh my god, I just touched it.
Dude, you knocked it off, bro.
We need some good rain.
Good, dude. Here comes some rain. Hopefully we got some rain coming up here, but if not, dude, I watered it yesterday and we're committed to keeping it alive. So whatever happens, this thing looks really good.
So you've been watering, what have you been watering, dude? With
my Nam Doc Maya mango right there. Okay. All those flowers right there. Mm. Everything in my shade house, I've been taking water down to.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
With like buckets and stuff?
Yeah, oh, I got a barrel, dude.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, I collect the AC water when it drips out and I pour it on them, dude. They're not looking too hot, but you know.
Oh, look, this one's got new growth there.
They're coming in, yeah, dude, but it's drying up a little bit.
Yeah, dude. I've been doing the same, like in the nursery.
Do what
things
you
are
can.
Still, yeah, things are still drying out, but you know, I keep them alive.
Yeah. Yeah. So then we got the Aki up here with this straight killing it.
Yeah, this thing.
It's durable, dude. It's duro.
Yeah.
It's worth it.
Yeah.
And
since they like this kind of climate, you know,
yeah,
they can handle
what
dry.
It's made for.
Yeah.
I hope we get some this year. Dude, flowers, dude!
Oh, wow!
Yeah,
no
dude.
Way, dude.
Look at that shit!
Fuck yeah!
Dude, we're gonna get some! Dude, we're gonna have a party.
Wow!
Yeah, I'm gonna invite
I
you guys over,
to try
dude.
It.
We're gonna have a fucking party, dude.
Wow.
It's gonna be when he comes back next month.
Huh.
Watch. That's when it's gonna happen, I feel like.
Nah.
Yeah.
Nah, it's gonna take longer.
Dude. You put that out
maybe
there,
maybe the fruits will be there.
Tanner, have you tried Aki?
No, I don't think I have.
No.
Damn, dude, funny,
well,
dude.
Maybe in Florida, bro. I think
well,
I might.
I don't know if the subscribers know what Aki is, but it's supposed to taste like cheese.
Yeah,
right?
It's super cheese.
Yeah.
You tried it.
Mm-hmm. I remember
I
in Florida.
Wait to try it, dude. I'm excited.
I love it, dude.
That's awesome.
I remember in Florida, bro. The guy said that Aki was poisonous.
Yeah,
he said,
really, yeah, it
yeah.
Was, you eat the wrong part, yeah,
it'll kill you.
It'll kill you?
Yeah, it'll kill you.
Bro!
Yeah, dude, straight on the floor.
Alright, so we don't want to.
Yeah, respect. You gotta respect nature
it,
a little bit.
Yeah.
I'm worried about the dogs, dude.
Right.
I'm worried too about my dogs.
We'll see what happens.
It, but,
you know, hopefully they stay clear.
Yeah.
We'll see what happens.
Yeah.
We'll see what happens.
What do you mean?
Yeah, I guess
I might
we'll
have
it.
To quarantine it.
Yeah, yeah.
Exactly.
We'll be.
I just need to get the seeds, though. We'll get the seeds, we're good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then cut it down.
All right, what's next?
Yeah, dude, this is the neem tree. This thing's fucking killing it right now.
Okay.
Look at it, dude.
Oh, wow.
We're about to harvest it. You know, I think you harvest it in springtime. This is the fucking nature's antibiotic.
Pest control, too.
So
nature's antibiotic, dude.
Do you harvest this like moringa where you just, like, top it off?
Yeah,
and
you
then
dry
it
out.
Shoots off? Okay.
I don't know if it's
wow,
like that,
great.
Dude, but I bet. Look, yeah. I'd probably cut this all off and let this come off, dude.
Yeah,
what
exactly.
Dude, that'd be cool, yeah.
Yeah, probably shop it right here.
Yeah. Just let it go.
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
Excited.
That's what I'm gonna
oh,
do.
Nice,
dude, I'll give you some for sure.
Yeah.
It's nature's fucking antibiotic.
Hmm.
It's like you can take it even
I've
from
used
no,
the... What? No,
you
got
nothing's
it,
wrong with
do
you.
Do you dehydrate it?
It'll make you, like, on top of your game.
Okay.
It's that kind of thing.
I know I've used it for plants, like in the garden.
Yeah.
The oil of it.
Yeah.
Neem oil.
Yeah.
I don't know how I would extract the oil.
Neem tea, dude. Oh.
Oh, look.
That's what I'm saying, like, yeah, you make neem tea or something. Yeah, dude, we just froze so many bananas. I could have showed you those. We got them from right here. We got apple bananas off of these. I got two racks.
Okay. Oh, I bring you one. Okay.
Oh,
nice.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah. How are those?
Wrapping up. Down?
Yeah. Yeah, dude, the freaking mini parcha, the little black caterpillar has got it, dude.
Oh.
Still alive, but it's barely kicking, dude. It looks so much better down here than it does up here.
Wait,
give me a little more.
Wait.
There you go, Yogi.
Yeah, I just want to get Yogi first, because I got a job on him.
Alright, come on. Yeah, man, we got some mini parches up in here.
Mini parcha?
Yeah, mini parches.
Oh, yeah, I
check
had one
out,
the other
dude.
Day.
Yeah, you had one of these the other day. They got little fuzzy things and they grow on the inside. Oh yeah?
Nice flowering too, yeah.
Yeah, we had a couple this week.
Yeah, they were good.
Dude, you know we got the mulberry down there, bro.
Oh yeah.
You got that right mulberry?
Yeah, we do.
A mulberry, dude?
We'll get there.
You're gonna have a mulberry today,
awesome.
Bro. Hell yeah.
Yes, I'm excited. All right.
Dude, we gotta go here?
We got the black sapote right here.
Black sapote.
Oh,
needs
nice.
Some water.
It well here too.
Yeah, dude.
Good.
Yeah.
This is about 3 years old.
That's it's a new growth. Okay.
It's not the best of the best. But it's kicking, dude.
Yeah, it's doing
slowly,
good.
Slowly but surely, it's coming
well,
on.
I feel like I just got shocked a little bit when
I
it's
just
up
need
right
more
there.
Rain, maybe, you know, but good.
Yeah, once it starts raining, dude, it'll get... Oh, dude. Nah, it's not going to rain too much. It'll sprinkle a little bit, maybe.
Yeah.
We got over here, we got this dang old Balimbi.
Balimbi.
Yeah, dude, it gave some fruit this year.
Did it really?
Yeah, it dropped before I could pop it there. It's all good, though.
It's part of the starfruit family?
Yeah, and it tastes like sour pickles, dude.
Huh.
Sour pickles.
Yeah, I've had them before.
They have them at Tars.
Okay.
Have you been to Tars, dude? I feel like I've asked.
I've been once, but it was like a rush when I went.
Yeah, dude, we all want to go. My brother comes in April.
We should go. Yeah, we should.
Go take our time and like grab a bunch of cuttings and stuff.
Grab a bunch of mangoes, dude. They have badass mangoes there.
Awesome. Yeah, they'd be in season then.
Cool.
That'd be fun, dude. Should do that for sure.
Yeah, I like this Balimbi. It's cool.
Yeah. Dude, I get some seeds. I'll hand them away.
That one's for you, no, not yet, right?
Yeah, this one's for me this year.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, dude. I missed them though.
So then we just have random bananas.
Yeah, dude. I planted all these here. Dude, this was the vision, dude. We didn't get time to finish it though. I need to clear all these up. You can see behind it right now. You know, you can see the vision down there, but we didn't make it quite up here yet.
What do we got right here, bro?
But from up here, dude, we got the fucking red custard apple, dude.
Oh no, look, this is dropping the leaves too.
Yeah, dude, everything's dying, dude. But we're trying.
It's okay. The top leaves are still holding.
Yeah.
Needs water.
Yeah, badly.
And mulch. Man, you gotta get up here and mulch these too.
We got the Mexican sunflowers up there, dude. We got a vision.
Oh, bro. I got some good footage of those this morning, bro.
What is it?
The Mexican sunflowers.
Nice, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got these purple yame, dude. You seen those?
No.
It's like a yame, but it's purple on the inside, dude.
Okay.
Crazy.
Huh.
But I got a whole bunch of seeds. And we got this mound over here on the left. I'm going to plant some all up and down this mound. Then I'm going to stick the sunflowers in there and let them grow up the sunflowers.
Okay,
and then when we're ready to harvest, you know, you just chop it all down.
Yeah.
Harvest the yams and then the
sunflowers. Perfect. Cool.
Stay there.
Yeah, you just chop them up. And
because they need something to grow up. They need a vine.
Remember? Yeah, and the sunflowers will fertilize the yam and it'll be great.
Yeah, perfect. And then we got right here, we got a Garcinia. We got a mangosteen, bro.
Mangosteen.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's doing good.
Yeah, it's liking it.
Yeah.
Dry. Evergreen.
But I noticed the mangosteens kind of like it like this. I got an African mangosteen in my place, and it's also really green right now. Mm-hmm. Got new growth. One of the, a few things.
That's what we got down there, too.
Okay. That's nice.
Yeah. It's doing well, too.
They grow really slow.
Yeah. Dude, but they grow slow at first, but when they take off, they take off.
Oh, yeah? Okay.
Yeah. That's how they do it.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. And we got a grapefruit right here. This one's probably ready to pick, dude.
It looks like it is, bro. It's almost pink.
Let's get on it, bro. Yeah, these are okay, dude, but they're not the best.
Show the camera, dude.
This came with the farm.
I was checking it out, dude.
This was here when we bought the farm, right?
Yeah, this is here when we bought it. And it was like, you know, it's kind of sick. But, it's
yeah.
Yeah.
What's down here?
Oh, we got some...
some orchids.
Yeah, but some orchids or something. Those are aeroids, dude. Those are aeroids.
Yeah.
Straight up aeroids.
Aeroids?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Yeah, they're steroids, dude.
Steroids.
Bro, and we got
what is this right here?
Bro, here on the right, dude, we got this thing's called Pochete.
Pochete?
This is a super rare custard apple.
It's doing really good.
It tastes like pineapple, banana, mango, dude.
It's doing really well.
We're probably going to get fruit this year.
That's doing really
well. Flower, dude. I can feel it, dude. It's been talking to me as we've been like keeping it clean because I chopped it back. A few months ago, dude.
I came in here and got all this
grass. And then
you got
all this stuff. We're going to bring some mulch over here, dude. We got that big old pile of mulch. We've been putting it around the trees down here.
Some of the compost that you have.
That's what we're doing, dude.
Okay.
Yeah, we haven't made it all the way up. You see, we haven't made it this far.
Oh, nice. This looks great, dude.
Yeah, dude. We spent some fucking time, dude.
Yeah.
And we got the fucking durian, dude.
Oh. The durian, the king.
Wow, dude.
The king of the jungle.
Oh my god, this looks amazing.
Dude, we got a whole vision. We're gonna level this whole thing out, dude. From here, we're gonna have a wall going all the way to there, dude. Level. And we're gonna have a shop right there.
Okay.
And then we're gonna have these trees all planted on the wall.
Wait, what are you gonna have there? A shop?
Yeah, a shop.
Okay, I thought. Alright.
Take cars and work on it.
Okay.
We'll have a gate right here. It goes down on this road right here. And then we'll have it go into the garage, dude.
I thought for some reason that's where you, Tanner, wanted to put your house.
No.
I'm gonna put it down there.
Yeah, I'm gonna build down there.
Okay, cool, okay. That's nice, dude.
Yeah.
Man, this is looking great.
Yeah, dude, that durian is getting there, dude.
So what are you gonna do with this?
Dude, we're mulching it.
They're gonna use it for everything?
Yeah, like, you'll see how we're doing it over here. We're kind of wrapping it around the trees.
Wow, I think this looks so much better.
Yeah.
I think it all, like, yeah. We did together. We spent a lot of time over here.
Let's go this way, bro.
This is all, like, uneven and fucking rocky.
Yeah.
It was all fucking crazy. Yeah.
Bro, let's go this way.
What's up?
Let's go this way.
Oh, yeah. And we got... This is, some kind of another star apple that was supposed to be grafted, but it fucking, they lied to us, and it grew from, the graft died and the roots still grew. Yeah.
So what is it?
Just a regular old fashioned apple.
Okay.
Might be okay though.
No, yeah.
We'll see what happens.
Yeah. It's in the way.
We can plant something else here.
It's still a win.
Looking pretty bad, but.
Yeah, you wanna wrap around that way?
Yeah, let's go that way, hit the star fruits, and come back around this way.
I see it. Let's see it.
Oh. Yeah, this used to be a mess here.
Yeah, I remember. Wow, yeah, it's completely different now.
It was so nice out here at night. This is the perfect spot. I'm gonna bring the hammock right here.
Oh wow, look how different when you look this way.
Dude. Wow. I'm gonna put the hammock right there and you can see the sun right through the valley, dude.
The hawk, swimming on the hawk right here.
Oh, dude, this sick, he's eyeing it. He's eyeing this shit.
Oh, I got him perfectly.
Oh, sweet.
Nice. You
got him?
Yeah, I got him.
Nice.
I zoomed in on
his
ass.
Wow, this looks beautiful. You guys were at work for sure.
Dude, the star fruit are looking really good too.
Let's go check them out. Man, we need to get this fence fixed.
Oh, and yeah, the dogs can't get out now, dude. We can come down here and they just like can't get out. They could. But.
Yeah, and you have access here. I didn't even know that.
Yeah. Dude, I was laying out here.
Bro, can you believe I built this shit? Like, how long ago did I build this shit, bro?
I remember watching a video. Maria, dude. Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Before Maria.
That's crazy.
Yeah, exactly. When you guys had your, like, setup down here, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can't believe it's still there.
I didn't know there was a star fruit here.
Yeah.
I've never seen that one, but
dude,
not
this
one.
This is where this one produced. Like,
does it have any flowers on it?
Someone came and took them and stole them all.
But look at all the new growth here.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
They produce really well.
They produce like two times a year, don't they?
Vines and shit. Two or three, yeah.
Yeah, but we took all this dirt right here, this compost, and mixed it in. Hey, we need to fertilize this stuff too.
Yeah.
And you see here what we're doing, kind of like chopping up the bananas, putting it around them. The mulch, dude. We got some modern art here.
Yeah, they really like it when you do that.
Yeah.
Damn, see, I didn't even know there was a pond over there too.
Yeah, dude, access.
Nice,
the Katuk's killing it.
They have more banana. What is this, bro?
It's Katuk.
Both of these are Katuk.
Yeah, it's an edible green, dude.
Look at the flowers, bro. That's beautiful.
Yeah. Oh, shit, dude.
Yeah, fuck yeah. Yeah, you can just eat this, just like that. Yeah, they need this rain, bro.
Yeah, it's not much, bro, but it'll...
Is this some kind of sapote here?
Yeah, dude, that's it. Eggfruit.
Canistel.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, dude. The thing...
Bro, that tastes like peanuts. That's good.
It's good, dude.
Yeah.
Got some papayas on here?
Yeah, dude, those are the ones you gave me.
Oh, wow, nice.
Yeah, dude. The Holland ones,
one of mine is finally flowering, and it's a male.
Nice. That sucks.
Yeah.
You know how it is, bro. In here, dude, we got this lychee kicking it. Dude, it's looking so good.
Isn't that right there?
It's a motherfucking
Spanish lime, right?
Spanish lime. What's it called?
I can't think of the name right now. It eluded me.
So you can eat it?
Yeah.
Canepa,
yeah.
Oh, wait, where?
Right there.
Right here, right in front of you. It's covered in vines and shit.
Oh, I see. I was looking at this. I was like, I didn't know that was edible. Yeah.
Those are edible too, dude.
Nice.
Those are called the gummy worm fruit.
And then,
try and clear that.
Yeah, we're going to. We're going to get the breadfruit cleared.
Yeah, yeah.
Breadfruit.
We want to clear the vines off of this tree too, dude. It'll clear up the view so nice right here.
Yeah.
For sure. Yeah. We did pretty good yesterday, man.
Nice. Yeah, we did. We got to keep at it.
Yeah,
dude, I got the vision to keep this maintained all the time, dude. Like, get all the vines gone, dude. Cut all the grass back, dude. Clear this whole field. steel hill. And we got that worker coming every week.
Okay, cool.
Yeah,
he's been good. Yeah,
he's been really good, dude.
Cool.
Especially since he came, dude, he was like on it. Nice. I told him he's the boss, dude.
Oh, okay.
He's like on it, dude.
What we got here, bro?
This is the lychee, dude.
Lychee, yes.
We moved this 2 times, dude, in two different locations.
And it's still kicking?
And it's still kicking, bro.
Nice.
Oh. And it's better than ever.
It's a thriver.
Yeah, it likes it now.
Yeah. It's in a really good spot. We got all the vines off of it now. Mm-hmm. Bro, it's going to kill it.
Nice.
We'll get some lychees this year. Really it's green. Grafted, dude. That's a grafted
one. So you moved it 3 times?
Yeah. From my original house, I had to move it. Okay. For the addition, I had to move it again down to here.
Okay.
Two times.
It's because you didn't
finally settled.
It's because you didn't have the vision, bro.
I didn't have the vision, dude. Now I got the vision. See it? Then we like.
This is
some
the
stuff around in here.
The greenhouse.
Got some little durians. A lot of stuff's like.
We got more durian back there.
It's so hot. We got some parkas in there, dude.
Kind of organized it the other day.
We lost some shit. We're doing our best.
Yeah.
We need to get some water in your ground.
Hopefully it falls right now a little bit.
Yeah, dude, what kind of flowers is this, bro?
Planted, they're doing pretty good.
Which ones?
This one right. Oh, dude, I got these from Aunt Cindy, bro.
Oh, those are nice.
Yeah, dude, Aunt Cindy gave me that shit.
Sweet.
And it's in the pot with an avocado grafted, dude, that Jason gave me, bro.
Awesome.
Yeah, dude.
Huh.
I don't know what they're called.
Yeah, what's Cindy. This here?
Which one?
This one.
Yeah, this is Verlinia, bro.
Verlinia. Oh, yeah, nice.
Yeah, this one actually had flowers on it. You have to hand pollinate these motherfuckers.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
You don't have to, dude, but
wow.
It, like, you should, you know?
Yeah, to ensure, like, the fruit.
Vision right. The hammock right here, Miguel.
Yeah, dude.
Right here, dude. And you can see the sunset right there.
Oh, nice, nice.
Right there, dude.
Oh.
And then I can have the dogs down here and not have to worry about them. And I can just lay out here at night, dude, and let them roam. They fucking love it, dude. First time I've ever seen them, like, they did, like, circles around this shit, dude.
Nice, because
they can see it all. They're, like, sprinting up these hills and chasing each other, dude. They loved it. It was crazy cool.
Yeah. I gotta get all this shit down to where I'm building. I'm gonna...
Where did this stuff come from?
This was all piled up right here, dude.
Oh,
bro,
shit.
The guy came this morning, dude, and he took...
Yeah, dude.
We had a bunch of metal piled up over there, bro.
Yeah, dude, we took all the trash, threw it over the fence, and we got all this morning.
Okay.
It was a bunch of metal, you know? They probably got, like, $100 for it.
Yeah.
I mean, maybe, I don't know.
But I'm gonna take this down, dude, and I'm gonna make a shitter. I'm gonna put some wood 4x4s in the ground.
Yeah.
And put some tin around it and a tin roof.
Yo,
and dig a hole in the ground and make like a seat with a thing so that way we have a place to go use the restroom down there and
good idea.
Run some extension cords down there. Like I gotta get like 600 feet of extension cords, but it'll be worth it.
Wow, that's a lot of material.
Yeah. Yeah, that's from the original thing that we built.
Yeah, those little raised beds, dude, they didn't stand it.
Mm.
They fucking got plowed over. They fucking got the bobcat in there. That's all good.
We got better
places. Dude, we trimmed the avocados, dude. We trimmed the lang lang. We took out this one that was blocking the avocado here. And we trimmed that one because we wanted it to grow straight out. And it was growing up from there. So I cut that back the other day. And you see it like coming over, dude. Like an arc. That's what I see right there.
Hey, bro, we missed some stuff.
Yeah. We're thinking about taking this avocado out. And then planting another durian right around where those bananas are. Get rid of the bananas right there, too.
Oh, yeah? I like those bananas there.
Yeah. It's just a lot of work, dude. A lot of work. Those things get up there, you can't get them, you know?
Yeah. Well, you can't get the bananas?
Yeah, you can't keep them clean.
Mm.
They get dirty. Like, this is like a week from now, they'll be fucked, you know?
Yeah.
We'll see.
Well, the peppers are going strong here.
Still, dude.
Yeah, dude.
Planted more, they're not really doing so hot.
What kind of peppers are these, man?
Ají dulce, we call them here. Yeah. It's just like
they're sweet peppers, right?
Yeah, sweet peppers.
Should pick one for the video.
Yeah, they do really well here, though.
What else did we miss, dude?
What is this right here, bro?
Your collards right here.
Avocados.
Three collards.
Yeah, dude. I thought it was a cabbage, dude. It made a bulb.
How long have you been?
Broke open, dude.
What is it?
It's collard greens, dude.
How long have you been growing these, bro?
Dude, years. Fucking years, bro.
Same plant?
Look at this thing. It's fucking wild.
Wow,
it's a goose chase, dude.
That's crazy.
Look at this one, dude. It's a fucking snake. That's an anaconda, bro.
Literally.
Yeah, so we're gonna revamp this garden.
That's cool.
We're gonna revamp this one. We have some baby peppers right here, bro.
Ooh.
That's crazy.
Yeah, dude, you got the coconuts right here.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they're, they need some work.
Bro, you can see a trail. That's the neighbor's trail right there.
Oh, yeah.
You see it down there?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah, if you come stand right here, though.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
You can see.
Oh, you can see your spot.
Yeah, you can see my spot a little bit. You can see some bare ground down there.
Yeah.
Oh, I see it. You can see
the guavas, too.
Yeah. Nice. Yeah, the coconuts need some work, but man, yeah, they look good.
And right here we got the Java Cava. It's a slow grower, bro. It's about 3 years old.
But, it's alright. It needed some light, and we got it some light.
We got some light in here now.
Yeah.
We got the terraces, dude. I got a vision right here to make this like two levels.
It's doing good.
Yeah. And soon, we'll, you know.
I might have hit it with the weed eater, it's alright.
Yeah.
No, it's just, they say, like, I know about this tree, like, it should be, like, flaky, like the bark.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Because the fruits, they grow right on the thing, yeah.
Yeah, bro.
Sweet.
Were you here to get me talking about this avocado here?
Yeah, what kind of avocado is that? He told me it was a San Juan.
San Don Juan Julio.
Okay. Sweet.
One of those things.
What's over here, bro?
Oh, we got the Moringa, bro. Moringa's killing it, dude. I needed to harvest this like fucking months ago.
Yeah, so we're just gonna chop this down. In three spots. Right here, and then it'll start regrowing. So
I remember we already cut this one last time.
Moringa.
We cut this one here last time.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
And it's shut up.
Those three. Dude, we gotta get this mulberry, dude. How many percent?
Yeah, come on. No, we got it, bro.
Show the camera.
We still got time.
Oh, I see it.
You see it, dude?
Yo, it's even more ripe, bro.
Is it ready?
Yes, bro.
It's good enough, bro. Oh, dude. No way, bro.
Hold on.
That's good. Miguel, dude, get it, bro. It's you.
Hold on, where's it at?
More. How about we share it, dude?
We'll try it. Yeah, let's cut it. We got a knife?
Here. Oh, yeah, we'll figure it out. Let's take it inside.
How beautiful.
Wow, okay, internal temp too high. We just lost it.
Yeah, let's take it in and cut it. We can all take a look.